What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to require a password at checkout from the PlayStation Store on the PS5. If you live in a situation where other people can use your PlayStation 5 console, you may want to take extra precautions to make sure those people can't make purchases using your stored payment method. Otherwise, you run the risk of paying for games you'll never play and content you won't use. Thankfully, Sony makes it easy to turn on the requirement for your Sony account password before any purchases are made from the PlayStation Store on your PS5. But before we get into the steps to require a password at checkout from the PlayStation Store on your PS5, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new, refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to require a password at checkout from the PlayStation Store on the PlayStation 5. Step 1. Navigate to your PS5 home screen and then click the settings icon. You'll land on the settings screen. Step 2. Click Users and Accounts in this menu. You'll land on the Users and Account screen. Step 3. Choose Account in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see Account options on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Payment and Subscriptions in the menu on the right side of the screen. The Payment and Subscription screen is shown. Step 5. Choose Purchase Settings in this menu. The Purchase Settings screen is displayed. Step 6. Click to turn on the toggle associated with Require Password at Checkout. Going forward, you or anyone else using your account will be required to enter your password prior to making a purchase from the PlayStation Store. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.